Hi, it's Carly McAvoy. I wanted to do a quick review video about the difference between discrete and continuous random variables. Discrete random variables are either a finite number of values or a countable number of values, like whole numbers, if you wanted to count the number of people in your immediate family or something that you want to count. We're talking about discrete. Continuous random variables have infinitely many values, and those values can be associated with measurements on a continuous scale without gaps or interruptions, like decimal numbers. So identify for each A through F whether the value we're talking about is discrete, continuous, or not a random variable at all. So the weight of a prize-winning tomato. Well, a weight is on a continuous scale, and we might round it off to something that looks to be exact, but it's not exact usually, right? So that is a continuous variable. The favorite color of Mrs. Fields' first grade class. A color is not numerical, so color B is not a random variable. C, the number of cars passing under a bridge. Well, you could stand there and count the number of cars that pass under a bridge because it's a countable number, so that's discrete. The number of heads you get when you flip a coin 10 times, also you could count. You could flip and you could count the heads as you get them, so that's a discrete random variable. The temperature of a certain city every July 26th. Temperature is a measurable continuous scale, just like weight is. So temperature would be a continuous random variable. The political, I don't know what I've spelled there, affiliations of the faculty, still can't spell political, affiliations of the faculty at South Puget Sound Community College. That is not a random variable because the political affiliation is not a new number. And so if you want to try those on your own, there's all the answers to that. All right, have a fantastic day, and I'll see you next time.